Beloved Masters, as the higher frequencies of light and creator wisdom permeate the earth and humanity, a radical shift in consciousness is taking place. More and more precious souls are questioning their basic beliefs and examining their life patterns, the many structures they have built, both physical and mental, which make up their personal reality. Fear and uncertainty are rampant, and a great majority of people fear that the best times are past, and the future looks bleak and uncertain. It is normal to resist or be uncomfortable with dramatic changes, especially when people feel they are not in charge and in control of their future. That is why it is so important to tap into the wisdom of your higher self, and to connect with your wonderful angelic guides and teachers. Know that the pathway home has always been in place and your return to the higher realms of illumination is assured. However, be aware that the secret of how this is accomplished comes from within, not from your outer world. The internal transformation process can be accomplished with ease and grace when you once again gain access to the wisdom of your sacred heart and mind. We encourage you to take advantage of all the wonderful information that is coming forth from the realms of light via the many messengers and teachers who have dedicated their lives to bringing forth advanced universal wisdom. Beloved ones, you are deep in the process of healing past transgressions, and releasing the painful memories of your many past lives on the earthly plane as well as those from throughout your solar system and galaxy as well. We have said before, you will not be punished or cast into hell. Will you please heed our words? You are not judged. You never have been judged by anyone or any being from the unseen or higher realms. You only judge yourself. Under the universal laws of cause and effect, all your thoughts, intentions, and deeds are stored within your auric field and your chakra system, and you radiate the vibrational patterns created thereby, which go forth from you in an infinity pattern and return to you in like frequencies and measure. In the past, it often took many lifetimes to reap the rewards for positive, loving actions, or to experience the penalties for negative or hurtful actions. Therefore, most often, it was not obvious that the righteous are indeed rewarded, and the unrighteous also receive their just rewards in kind. Again, no great or small being is doling out rewards or punishment. The universal laws are firmly in place, and your own higher self monitors your progress or lack thereof, either clearing the way ahead, and blessing you with miracles large and small, or by placing more obstacles before you in hopes you will awaken and step onto the spiral of ascension. Dear hearts, too many of you are carrying great burdens from the past, mistakes you have made in this lifetime, and also many from past conditioning and buried memories of painful events or actions from all your previous lifetimes. Holding on to these memories or carrying the burdens of inequity no longer serves you. It is time for you to allow us to help you heal the painful memories stored within your physical vessel and auric field, just as we are clearing the distortions of the third and fourth dimensional collective consciousness belief patterns and bringing those dimensions back into their originally designed spectrum of duality. As you descended into the restricted, limiting realms of consciousness, the veil of forgetfulness was placed over your memories so that, most often, you could not remember your past lives, for it would be too much of a burden to remember all your past mistakes and imperfections. It was an act of mercy, for it has proven difficult enough for you to forgive yourselves for your errors and misjudgments in this lifetime, much less all your past aberrations. These restrictive membranes of light are slowly dissolving as you return to balance and harmony and advance on the spiral of ascension and reunification. An important fact to remember is that even though you no longer recall your past errors and the thoughts and deeds that threw you off balance, those energies are still present within your cellular structure waiting to be rectified and returned to harmony within. That is the process you are now in the midst of at this time, through your conscious awareness and by aligning your will with the will of your higher self and our Mother or Father God. All that is not in harmony with the frequencies of the higher fourth dimension are roiling up within to be healed and returned to the harmonics of peaceful coexistence, joy, and loving intention. Imagine a great orchestra playing a symphony, however, each instrument is a little off key. Now imagine how uncomfortable that would make you. And then, picture some of the most powerful negative vibrational patterns you have sent forth in the past, instead of beautiful, melodic frequencies which lift and inspire, it is as if you have been sending forth discordant frequencies, which clash and create chaos instead of balance and harmony. Can you bring to mind some of the positive vibrational patterns you have radiated forth recently, which have been as powerful as your negative thought forms? Your soul song has gradually lost some of its pure and harmonious frequency patterns, and therefore, both your inner and outer worlds have become off balance and discordant. We have stressed over and over again, one of the greatest challenges, yet the most important thing to be accomplished in order to step onto the spiral of ascension, is to return to center within your solar power center. This facilitates the opening of the sacred heart, and thereby, allows the creator light to flow freely to and from you. This, in turn, assists you to reclaim your uniquely beautiful and harmonious soul signature. We have explained how a membrane of light was placed over the portal at the back of your sacred heart center until it was time for you to begin your journey back into the higher dimensions and the realms of light. However, you and you alone placed a membrane of protection over the front portal to your sacred heart center because you have been hurt, disappointed and disillusioned so often. Slowly but surely, through the techniques we have given you, you have dissolved those restrictive membranes so that the love or light can flow freely to and from you in the way it was intended. In order to access and radiate the ever-increasing frequencies of light, you must be able to integrate and permeate your being with these advanced vibrational patterns. Then, you must be prepared to radiate them down into the core of the earth, and project them out into the world at large, via your sacred heart center portals both front and back. Envision how you looked when you first came to earth. You were a shining crystalline pillar of light, filled with a full allotment of the virtues, qualities, and talents of your God ray consciousness. Slowly as you sank into the density, you began to build a cross of matter, which became more and more unwieldy as your spectrum of light and shadow increased. You are now in the process of loving those fragments you have created back into balance and harmony as you seek and tap into higher and higher frequencies of light. You are in the process of becoming a cross of light, beloveds, as your spinal chakra system becomes ignited and you radiate love or light from the front and back portals of your sacred heart center. Why not move into the center of the spiral of ascending consciousness into the eye of duality and polarity where all is calm and peaceful, and filled with pure cosmic life force substance called adamantine particles waiting to be molded into your vision of the future. This very moment, as you move into your sacred heart center, you can experience the profound love and compassion of our Father or Mother God and the Supreme Creator, knowing that you are a treasured son or daughter on an important mission and that nothing you can say or do can diminish that love. Via the gift of forgiveness, your emotional, mental and etheric bodies can be healed and transformed back into wholeness. This, in turn, benefits your physical body and enhances your sense of well-being. Stand in front of a mirror and gaze into your own eyes or go into your pyramid of light and lie on the crystal table. Say to yourself, I forgive myself for any action, thought or deed past, present or future in this or any other reality, which has not been composed of the frequencies of sacred love. I forgive everyone with whom I have shared conflicting, discordant energies during my present or past lives in this or any other reality and I return to them, wrapped in a bubble of love. All negative memories, impacted energies, and probable futures that we have created together. I ask the angels of forgiveness to permeate all facets of my being with the frequencies of love or light so that I may become soul-focused and heart-centered as a bearer of light and a self-master. Breathe deeply as you move into your sacred heart center. Allow the pure love or light to pour down through you via your higher self. Feel the expansion in your heart center as this divine elixir of love permeates the very depths of your being. Sacred love is what frees you from the shackles you have woven around yourselves, binding, restricting and entangling you in karmic interactions. When you deny this love, you are denying your heritage and your divine birthright. Perform this exercise as often as necessary until you feel you have accepted the truth that you are worthy of forgiveness. Forgiveness is a very personal act. And it must come from the heart. It does not matter if others forgive you or not. When you forgive from the heart, it changes the energy dynamics between you and others. As we have said before, you can only change yourself, and you must allow others to change in their own time and way. You are only responsible for your own spiritual growth. However, remember, dear hearts, your loving energy speaks for itself and it creates miracles. Forgiveness of self, which facilitates a forgiveness of all others, is an integral step in the process of opening the portal to your sacred heart center. Your heart portal must be open in order to successfully connect with the many facets of your divine self and your universal consciousness. You must make a concerted effort to return to harmony and balance within your own being in order to be ready to connect with your divine counterparts. Your painful, unsatisfying earthly relationships are a result of inner feelings of unworthiness, guilt, fear of failure and rejection. The battle of the sexes is really an internal battle with self, as you project your needs, wants and desires outward to someone else in hopes they can supply what is missing within. Your relationships will surely reflect to you the negative energies you need to overcome as well as some of the positive attributes you desire for yourself. Either can be painful or fulfilling, depending on the way you wish to apply the game of relationships. Negative frequency physical relationships are fear-based, rigid, self-absorbed, and limiting. Sacred relationships are love-based and spirit-inspired, and allow each party to integrate and express the positive attributes of their intrinsic masculine and feminine nature. They focus on wholeness and unity, and yet they are flexible and allow freedom of expression. As you lift your consciousness and return to harmony within, you radiate forth more refined frequency patterns, and therefore, you will attract to you those who are radiating and are comfortable with the same level of the light spectrum. The reunification process entails rejoining the multiple facets and levels of your soul family, which consists of your earthly soul companions and the many facets of your higher self, your solar, galactic, and sub-universal family. Beloveds, won't you begin the process of forgiveness now, and make a concerted effort to open the portal of your sacred heart centers so that these wondrous gifts can be showered down upon you? Call on us and allow us to assist you. Remember, we are only a heartbeat and a thought away. We enfold you in the sacred, unconditional love of our Father or Mother God. I am Archangel Michael.